Okay, everybody. So, question, not question, answer. Wait, what? No. Okay. So, anyway, Eminem released a music video for Fall. Now, I woke up this morning, and I was like, oh, I got a notification on YouTube that Eminem dropped something. I was like, oh, shit, here it come, right? His response to Machine Gun Kelly's diss. But no, it wasn't a response to Machine Gun Kelly's diss. But anyway, since I did a reaction to Machine Gun Kelly's diss, I figured I'd do one to Eminem's new video, especially since half of you people say I look like him, which I don't. Anyway, I thought it would be fun. Pull out the headphone. I got it. Alright, anyway. So, let me just go right into it, and we're gonna start the video. Hold on. Let's move the webcam a little. Oh, now you can see my suitcase. You guys don't need to see my suitcase. Maybe I'm leaving. Alright, anyway, let's go.
Fuck, really? What the fuck?
I thought Walk on Water was a good song.
Yo, man, we going to the studio or what?
Yeah, let's go. Hold on. I keep getting fucking alerts on my phone.
Alerts?
Yeah, like articles and shit. Like Eminem completely phones in his verse.
Fuck this. What's wrong with him?
Man, you gotta stop looking at that shit, bro. God damn.
You know, everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them. Made not afraid. One last time for Charlemagne. If my response is late, it's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games. One minute they're mocking Jay. Next minute they get the style from Migos, so they copy Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away. But all the hate, I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I done lost my patience. I can take all of you motherfuckers on it. Once you want it shady, you got it.
You wanted Shady, you got it. Good, that's what we wanted, dude. We wanted Slim Shady back, dude, because your last album's not so good. I'm just saying. I did like Walk on Water, though. Anyway. Damn. He coming hard. I like this video, too. I'm not quite... I'm wondering... is the Shadow Monster supposed to, like, be Slim Shady? I don't know. I'm liking it. Old M is back, guys. Yes.
Zip the closest thing he's had to hit to smacking bitches. And don't make me have to give it back to academics. Say this shit is trash again. I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me. Slipping at the telly, even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thought. Lacking with it, he ain't spitting like this on his lashes. Oh, you better go back and listen. You know me better. Thinking I'll slow a lad up, call it trap. Cause it's a total setup. Hoping that you rappers falling at. Dre said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin stacking ammunition. Slap the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot ahead. Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper back in business. Tyler create nothing. I see why you called yourself a
Tyler create nothing. Okay. If you guys know Tyler the Creator, man, he got. Now, not only has Eminem dissed him, but Hobson has dissed him too. And Ill Mind of Hobson 4. I don't know if you guys have seen that, but Hobson is awesome. Check him out. Anyway, there's a reason they call Eminem the rap god. Like, this shit's lit. Fire. Whatever you want to call it. It's dope.
Bitch, it's not just cause you lack attention. It's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hood is wetter. Whatever his name is to help you put together some words. More than just two letters. The fans waited for this moment. Like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever. Just remember, I was here before you, and I'll be here after you. Make you running for you. Detractors, I'ma have to fuck pitchfork with a corkscrew. Just what the doctor ordered. Revenge is the best medicine. Increase the dose from least to most, and then tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists like some leeches. So they nominate them, get them there, get a name to MC to show every parasite needs a host. Then give album of the year to somebody that no one's ever even heard of. All I know is I wrote every single word of everything I ever murdered. Time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts.
Oh, that's cool. So, he's sitting there rapping, and his shadow does his own thing. Okay, I dig it. I'm sorry, I'm liking this a lot. I like this music video.
When rap needed it most, I was that wing in the prayer. A beacon, a hope, to be IRD in the air. Somewhere some kid is bumping this while he lip syncs in the mirror. That's who I'm doing it for, the rest I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying these artists on a scale that turns your minus. Mine's as various as Harley, and what's scary is you probably can compare me to your car, cause I'm just barely getting started. And far as Lord Jamar, you better leave me the hell alone, or I'll show you an Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own, cross my pelvic bone, use your telephone, then go fetch me the remote. Put my feet up and just make myself at home. I belong here, clown. Don't tell me about the culture. I inspired the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Sean's, the...
He even mentions Hobson's name. So first, oh, dude, if you guys don't know who Hobson is, like, seriously, check him out. He's awesome. This is...
Chaos to 5-9s and oh, brought the world 50 cent. You did squat, piss and moan, but I'm not gonna fall. Bitch. Yeah.
And then he ends it with him crushing his own crappy album. I'm sorry, I didn't like that album. If you guys did, that's great. I liked Walk on Water. Yeah, that was a bit... I don't know. Yeah, anyway. That was sick. I like it. Eminem, come on, dude. If you guys don't know about the whole feud between Eminem and Machine Gun Kelly right now, you must have been living under a rock. I am ready for Eminem's response to Machine Gun Kelly. What the hell? What was that? I'm ready for Eminem to respond to Machine Gun Kelly's diss, though. I want them to keep dissing each other because I like both of them. I want them both to just go at it in a friendly hip-hop kind of way. Anyway, I love that video. Okay, hope you guys like this video, and I hope you got some good reactions. Anyway, like, subscribe, comment. Peace.